Hey guys, it's JP554731 and I just got a package from Japan, and this one is from my forwarding service, Big in Japan. And the difference between a forwarding service and a proxy service is that the forwarding service, you're buying stuff from Japan and you're sending it to a Japanese address, and then they forward it to your foreign address, or in my case, American address. And I've ordered this off of Yahoo, or not Yahoo Japan, Amazon.co.jp. So this is the PS3 4000 vertical stand. I could have got this at my local Fry's for $9, but I didn't see that it was on sale. I also got four of these PS Vita accessory packs. These are pretty cool. It comes with a sock that you can put the Vita in. A couple of screen protectors, an official strap with a cleaner, and game card holder. And these were pretty cheap. I guess they were on sale. And like I said, they're official, so pretty awesome. I got four of them. And that's pretty much it. I guess they didn't... I guess that was all that was in the package. They didn't put in my shirts like I asked them to, but, you know, it sucks, because you have to pay $5 to forward each package, and then if you have different orders, like what I had different items, you can pay 10 if you have multiple packages that you want to consolidate into one. And that's what I chose to do, but I guess they didn't get my shirts in time, so I'll have to buy another forwarding ticket. So yeah, that pretty much does it for this package. Thanks for watching. Please rate, subscribe, and comment, as I always appreciate that. See you guys later. I'll be doing a review on this and on the Japanese version the vertical stand.